Overlooking the beautiful Atlanta skyline, we're in Bobby Dodd Stadium for today's football game. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke tastes, zero calories. Enjoy everything. The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. Kendrick fields it at the 2. He's to the 20. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. The Tigers have got a guy at quarterback that is a true leader. We found that out this week talking to him.
We sure did, Brad. It was interesting this week, and as you and I prepared for this game, finding out that he called a players-only meeting without any of the coaches just to get this team focused and let them understand what it takes to go on the road and to win this kind of game. And when you have that kind of leadership, you got a real chance to be able to go on the road and win.
And he's taken down right around the 40.
Now he took the pitch there and was able to get the first down. It's a nice option play.
He'll keep it on the ground again. He's at midfield. He's taken down around the 36-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's another first down, Brad. And right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs, just pushing this defense further and further down, back deep into their own territory.
And they make the stop around the 15-yard line.
Go down. Hey, check Mike. Mike six.
So they get it out there for about 3 yards, and that's a first down.
Nice throw and catch there to get past the sticks.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap, and he threw it right out there from the 12-yard line. First down. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Up the middle for a nice game.
Well, that's the fifth first down for this offense on this drive. The defense, you can look at them. Their hands are on their knees, hands are on their hips. They're looking tired. This offense right now has this defense exactly where they want.
They try him again, and this time they've got him in the backfield.
By the time the running back here got the football, he's looking up, and he's got a couple defensive linemen closing in on him because they were able to slip off of their blocks. Really, there's nothing he could do at all there. That was more of a miscommunication and just getting overmatched up front by the offensive line.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. Touchdown, Clemson! Quarterback just made that one look pretty simple.
Well, this quarterback isn't your average player. He runs the option very well and gives this defense fits.
And he converts the extra point. So a 10-play, 73-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running room.
The score now, 7-0. He's to the 20. What a collision! Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 27. They come out in a 5-wide set. Wide open. Oh, he dropped it. one's going to hit the ground, incomplete.
That's exactly how they drew it up in the sideline, and now they get the ball back.
He's to the 40. He gets out to about the 42-yard line. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. Clemson is up seven. And he throws it away. From their own 42-yard line, it's second down. Gets rid of it quickly. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
Throws, and it's incomplete.
That is textbook pass defense. As soon as the ball hit the receiver's hands, he was all over it.
From the 38-yard line. Second down. Takes the ball inside. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. They'll spread the field with five wide. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Tackle at the 28-yard line. That was a good pass and catch there, but still not enough for the first down.
That's not an easy conversion here on third down for the offense. All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit. It's up. Looks long enough. And it's good. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
He gets sacked on the play. So the sack makes this a second and long.
Watch the pass. 47, Mike. 47, Mike. Mike, 47.
Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
Smart, heady play by that defender. That was solid, fundamental pass defense.
Key 15. Key 15. Check, 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 check. Here we go. Three.
Looks middle, got his back. And he's tackled around the 24-yard line. He's tackled at the 49. Clemson staff was talking all week long that this offense wanted to get off to a strong start, and they have.
They have. They talked about building that momentum early in the game and then trying to be able to hold on into the second half, where they've gotten off to a great start so far.
We're about set to start things up again.
I got eight.
And this one could be on the defense.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
From the 30-yard line, it's first down. A 2-yard run by the halfback. Passes it, and it's picked out of the sky.
Brad, this week these coaches told us about how they want their players to fight and really be determined. Here they are down by a couple scores, and the defense comes up with a big interception, showing that character that their coaches wanted to see.
From their own 16-yard line, first down. He's under pressure. And down he goes at the 19-yard line.
Man left. Four down.
Key 15. 47, Mike.
Wears it out to the right to the halfback. And they push him out at the 28. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Let's go.
Gets it out quickly. Knocked out of bounds at the 36-yard line. Almost intercepted. Oh, excellent punt.
Well, I tell you, it takes some real skill to kill the ball that close to the goal line. Great job by the punter.
And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did on their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Throws on the run, gets it to the halfback. Tackle made at the 4. He dumped it off for the short game.
Now the defense is doing what they're supposed to do when they get him in this kind of situation, trying to force the quarterback into a bad throw by going right at him with everything they have.
Brought down at about the 13.
Double tight. Four down.
Mike six.
No.
And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Man left.
They line up at the 12. It's second down. Gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Going deep, lays it out there. No, incomplete. Can't. Is back deep to return. Camp fields it at the 48. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
The Tigers really came prepared to play defense today, and the plan is working.
Well, so far in this game, you've got to tip your cap to the defensive coordinator. He has clearly done a very good job of getting his team ready to play, and they have done a nice job of slowing down this very explosive offense.
Tackled after a decent pickup.
All day.
Quick throw out to the receiver.
And he is drilled at the 20. Throws it out there.
Great concentration to pull it in.
And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
When you're in the huddle and the post route is called, the quarterback and the wide receiver get excited because they know that there's a chance for a big play. Here, the offense does a good job of protecting the quarterback, allowing the quarterback enough time to make that big throw. And, of course, the receiver has the speed and the hands to make the play for the touchdown.
Kendrick from the six. Oh, man, did he take a hit. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession. Clemson has a three-point lead. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked. Second and 10. Ball on the 28. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. High five, baby, high five. Let's go.
Got a man. Watch out here. He's tackled around the 40-yard line. That's a great tackle at the 40-yard line.
Roger, Roger. Hey, check.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. They'll bring him down at about the 47-yard line. Fights forward to around midfield. Camp is back to receive. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Folks, that's the end of quarter number one, and we got a pretty good ball game on our hands so far. 10-7, Clemson. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
And he's stopped behind the line.
It's second and 13. Ball on the 17-yard line. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Throw incomplete, wanted his receiver. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Clemson holds a field goal lead. catches it, and he's looking for more. He's taken down at the 37-yard line.
Roger, Roger! Mike six! Mike six!
Here we go.
And he's taken down around the 30-yard line. Throws to the right to his fullback, and they make the stop at the 25.
Now, I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
He's gobbled up in the backfield. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 20. Quick toss.
They're going to come up short here on third down to be able to pick up this first down, but at least they're in field goal range, and a smart coach will always take 3 points when he gets an opportunity.
The distance, and he just drilled it from long range. Potter has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Oh, it almost picked off.
The defense always likes to see a pass broken up, but getting the turnover would have been really big.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 25.
Just like that.
The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
47, Mike! 47, Mike! Mike, 47!
Let's go!
Pass!
Fires in a hurry. Interception! Touchdown, Tigers! So a great play by the defender to give his team 6 points.
That was a very good play, and that will certainly help build his team's momentum.
And he converts the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Let's see how the defense responds now, coming off that big play just a moment ago.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. In the open. He's to the 40. He's at midfield, and he's finally shoved out at the 47-yard line. The receiver found the hole in the zone and turned it into a first down.
No matter what type of defensive coverage you have, there are always going to be holes. The best thing you can do is make those holes small so the quarterback can't get the ball in there.
Gets to about the 44-yard line. He gets to about the 34-yard line.
Man left, man left. Go down, go down.
Bounce it out left to the running back. He gets hit out of bounds.
At about the 27-yard line.
After a decent run up the gut. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Strike to his receiver. No good.
Well, that was clearly a poor read on somebody's part. And the bad news is there was no defender around. If the pass was anywhere near him, it could have gone for a big play.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. He came down with it. Touchdown. Make it two TD catches now.
Well, it's obvious the coach wanted to get him involved in the game plan. It looks like it was a pretty smart move, too.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Kelly has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Kendrick takes it from the six. Gets to about the 27-yard line. Lawrence's play so far, Kirk, in the first half, I don't think we're surprised, but he's been very, very impressive.
He's been very impressive, and I think he's kind of in that zone. And you know, whether you're watching a basketball game and a shooter gets in a zone, or you're a baseball player and you're kind of one of those hitters that's just in a zone where the ball looks like it's a balloon coming in. You know, for a quarterback, when you get in a zone, it means you're just not thinking. Things are happening naturally. You don't have to sit there and worry about it. You play with a tremendous amount of confidence. And I think that's what we're seeing from him right now. I think he just has a lot of confidence in himself and his teammates and what they're trying to do right now as an offense.
He gets out to about the 35-yard line. Clemson with a six-point lead. Here he goes. Tackle at the 46-yard line.
Check tight right. Follow out there. Check the outs out there.
Four down. Mike six.
And he's tackled at the 48. He fights forward to about the 49. Quick pass, and he's level at the 47. He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. This one's going to be down to the end zone for a touchback. These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another six on the board here.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
He fights forward to about the 23. Here's the pitch, and now the ball is free. They fall on it. And he tackles him hard at the 21-yard line. It's third down, 9 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line. 5 wide.
Mike.
throws it in a hurry. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
He steps out at the 49. Gets it out quickly. He's knocked out of bounds
at about the 35.
From the 35-yard line. First down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Oh, and he had some steam on that throw. And down he goes
at about the 19-yard line.
Man, that is a great call and a big gain, especially on an early down.
He's on the run, and they got him.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So it'll be second and 14 after the setback. Looking for his man, incomplete. We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
Larry, Larry. Eat it up. Hey, check
Mike
47.
Check Let's go!
And here's a quick throw. That close to being intercepted.
I thought they did a good job of reading the play and positioning themselves well to break up the pass.
Larry, Larry, Larry.
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. And he might want it all here, and does!
Unable to convert on fourth down, and the ball changes hands.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Clemson up six. And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 23. He's under pressure. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
Going deep, lays it out there, catches it at the 30, to the 20, the 10, touchdown Clemson! Kurt, that was a beautiful pass and a nice catch.
Well, this is one of those plays you just sit back and admire. The quarterback threw the ball perfectly, and again, the speed of the receiver is the difference in this play. Brad, the quarterback and this wide receiver clearly have outstanding chemistry. Wide receiver is so open because it was a perfect route, and the quarterback was able to time it up just perfectly.
And he hits the PAT.
It was a quick three-play, 77-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success. These guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown, saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
The score now, 27-14. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. They come out in an empty backfield. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground, incomplete. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Nearly picked off, but he couldn't hold it.
Smart, heady play by that defender. That was solid, fundamental pass defense.
And they get nice yardage on that run. The Tigers will use their first time out of the half. He wasn't breaking that tackle. What a hit. The Tigers are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
A touchdown was the end result of their last drive as this offense moved the ball very well with their passing game.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator's got to be livid. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. He's scrambling. Room around the corner. They'll bring him down around the 33-yard line. Clemson's going to have to use their second time out of the half. They'll spread the field with five wide. From the 33-yard line, second down. He throws right away. Has it to the senior. Breaks one and scores. And for Rodgers, he scores his second catch for six.
You know, this guy is such a difficult target to cover in the passing game. It usually doesn't matter who's covering him. He always seems to find a way to get open and make a catch.
He makes the PAT. A four-play, 64-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. So our score, 34-14. He sends this one deep. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's tackled around the 35-yard line. Georgia Tech will have one timeout remaining.
Roger, Roger.
Second and 8. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Run it. Easy.
Dumps it complete over the middle. And he's tackled in the open field. He scrambles. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. No surprises here as we come to the end of the first half. 34-14, Tigers.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. These offenses seemingly took advantage of every opportunity to make a big play. They were prolific, explosive plays at every turn, offensive coordinators dialing up great calls at just the right moment, it seemed.
No, it did seem that way, and everything worked, but there's also the other side of the equation, too, and we talk about it all the time. You want to make top 10 plays, and you want to be celebrated. You want to see your clip for a couple days on SportsCenter. But when you're on defense, you can't always make a big SportsCenter play. You can't try to decapitate somebody every single time. It's okay to make the easy tackle, grab their legs, wrap them up. Right now, a lot of sloppy tackling is making the offensive guys look 10 times better than they should be. You don't have to make SportsCenter. You could just make the regular, normal, everyday play.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. It's going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready with a call.
Hey,
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half.
Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. And they push him out at the 27-yard line.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Set, blue 14.
And he's taken down
right around the 36-yard line.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts.
On the draw play, he makes it to the 38-yard line.
They come out in a five-wide set. He wants it all going long.
Now, I don't know if this quarterback misread the defense or just made a poor decision, but that wasn't a pass he should have thrown.
It's second and 10.
Ball on their own 38.
The Tigers saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action.
Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. Brought down at the 45.
He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
There's a reason why defenses hate playing against teams that run the option well. It's so unpredictable. That time they couldn't defend it properly, and they gave up a first down.
Nice run up the middle.
Let's go!
Scrambling around. Tackle made at the 19-yard line.
Third trip now into the red zone.
Let's go!
It's a great run, and he's brought down in the backfield.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted.
He's got an opening. Inside the 10. Touchdown. Huge play.
How about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
And he adds the extra point. Potter, ready to kick. He really got a hold of that kick.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Yellow Jackets have just gone ice cold on offense. They can't seem to get anything going.
Yeah, right now, they just have to forget the score, forget the clock. Just go out there and try to get a first down. Try to hope to build a little bit more confidence and continuity on this offense.
Say, hey, hold it there. Hold it there.
Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
Tries to buy some time. He's taken down
right around the 40.
Five wide. Screen pass. He's got his halfback.
And he's tackled
right around the 42-yard line. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five-wide outlook.
Check 13. Check 13.
delivers to the halfback on the screen.
And he's shoved out of bounds at the 39. Quick pass, tight end, and he wasn't ready for it. From the 39-yard line, second down. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Good tackle there in space. He sails it long. This one will fall incomplete.
It's always big when you can get in the way of a pass on third down because you know the offense is bringing it.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it.
Here we go.
He fires. Oh, what an interception. That's a great tackle at the 23-yard line. Clemson with a commanding lead. Throws it and oh, he dropped it.
I love to see a confident quarterback, but you don't want to just go back there and put blind faith into your throws. You need a little bit more time to evaluate the coverage before you release the football.
Gets it out quickly, and he tackles him hard at the 26. From their own 26-yard line, third down.
He gets rid of this one. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
Camp will be the return man. And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. Lawrence's consistency throughout this game really cementing his star status right now. Kirk, this is what we expected of him, and through three quarters, he's producing.
Well, we knew coming into this game, as you said, he's one of the top quarterbacks in the country, and how can you not be impressed by what we've seen up to this point? I mean, he's making good decisions with football, getting his teammates involved in the offense, but most importantly, he's not putting his team in any kind of bad situations. He just seems to be managing the game and not letting this game manage him.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver. And they make the stop around the 43-yard line. Let's see if they can keep the drive alive here. Down he goes at the 41. Throws incomplete.
That's a miscommunication between a quarterback and a wide receiver right there. They need to get their signal straight.
From the 41-yard line, second down. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Fires out to his wideout. Tackled at the 29-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. They'll bring him down right around the 20. Fires it out. Big play, and it's first and goal. And he is drilled at the 17-yard line. This is the ninth play of this drive. Taken down as he works the left for a nice game.
Reset, cut right.
47, Mike. 47, Mike. Mike, 47.
Muscle run. They're running. Right.
Shift, shift.
Tackled after a decent pickup. Mason gets 6 yards on the carry. This one should be makeable. It's up, and he got it. Georgia Tech to kick this one off. Kendrick from the 8. And he just got stood up right there. The defense shut him down on their last drive, forcing a quick punt.
Check Mike six.
Stay with your man.
He's tackled around the 41-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 41. He's at midfield. Gets to around the 42.
Watch the screen. Hey, check Mike six.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Mike six.
He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. Makes it to the 35-yard line. They'll call on the field goal unit. Kicks away. Not a lot of success on that kick. Still, our score, Clemson 41, Georgia Tech 17. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Got it and brought down immediately. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. He's scrambling. And he can't get away from the pressure. From their own 36-yard line, third down. Go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. He's knocked out of bounds at the 47-yard line.
Easy,
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. He's pushed out of bounds at the 42-yard line. And he just gets rid of it. And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete. Maybe it's time to get the backup some experience as we head to the fourth quarter. The Tigers with a 24-point lead. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Caught over the middle, and he's immediately tackled. He's on the run, and they got him. Right, intercepted. Bounces off the would-be tackler, and he's level at the 32.
That's now four extra possessions they've given their own offense with these picks. Think about that. That's a formula that'll win you a lot of ball games.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 32. He's going to try and scramble. Caught, and he's hit immediately.
Hey, D-line, get in there. Get in there now. Hey, check back, check back, back six, back six.
Nice run there. And he picked up almost four on that halfback delay. We've got a third and six here. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Mike six.
Just throws this one away. Pant is back deep to return the punt. He makes it to the 35-yard line. For Clemson, they've been bringing the heat, and they've gotten to him on several occasions. This defense has had success getting after the quarterback. And for Clemson, those two touchdowns that came courtesy of the defense have certainly been a boon. The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. About 6 yards on the play.
It's a decent pickup that time on a well-designed play.
Now he's scrambling. They bring him down. Quick throw, picked off. And he hits him hard at the 46. First and 10.
Ball on the 46.
Four down.
Hey, check Mike. Mike six.
Let's go. Red 18.
And he's taken down right around the 32-yard line. Scrambling around. Fires out quick. It's picked off. Has some daylight. Nice pick by the safety.
Safety that time just sitting back there looking at the quarterback, and once it was thrown, he knew exactly where it was going, and he made the pick.
From the 44-yard line, it's first down. They come out in a five-wide set. He scrambled. He's at the 30. Tackle made at the 25-yard line. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Got his receiver, dropped it, incomplete. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield. There's a strike complete. He's taken down around the 20-yard line. He's tackled at the 10-yard line. Five wide. He goes out of bounds at the 6-yard line.
Man left.
Four down. Hey, check Mike 47.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Right. Hey, look, we're gonna go Mike 15, guys. Mike 15, all right?
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Now he tries to buy some time, and they get the sack.
I think this defensive end is doing a great job of getting after the quarterback, not only with the sack in this case, but it seems like the entire game he's done a good job of creating pressure, making this quarterback feel him, and almost giving him happy feet back there. He doesn't seem to be in rhythm and almost seems to be throwing the football, feeling the pressure and almost creating nerves on the quarterback.
Fires across the middle. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
9 times out of 10, the defense will make a stop on that play. But, you know, based on the situation, this offense did have to go for it. Quarterback couldn't maintain possession on their last drive. Let's see what he does here.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
Up the middle for a nice game. They line up at the 14. Second down.
Mike six.
Quick pass. Brought down at the 16-yard line.
Yes, sir. You don't want that. Larry.
He gets to about the 27-yard line. From their own 27-yard line. First down.
Four down. Here we go. I got eight.
Go.
I got eight.
Four, six, six. Two. Four,
motion.
Get it. Check.
Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He makes his way to about the 42. From their own 42-yard line. First down. He'll get it again. Runs outside for a nice gain. Get him for a loss.
You know, it looked to me like he should have made the pitch, but he kept it instead and wound up going backwards.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Waiting the return. And the ball game's over. And our final score in this one, Clemson 41, Georgia Tech 17. So, Kirk, how would you sum up the action in this one?
Well, no doubt about it. This is a pretty big mismatch. Georgia Tech did a nice job of hanging in there against a far superior team. But in the end, they just didn't have enough to get it done. They played well, though. Nice job, guys.
So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.